In the Twin Cities, life expectancy can differ by more than 13 years within 5 miles. Continue to bridge AHA to communities that are not aware of the work that AHA is doing and the programs that they have and the initiatives that they're running. If we can change the living conditions, then we can change life itself. It's up to all of us.